Welcome to the Tea Dummies. Today we will be going to Walmart and playing Truth or Dare. It'll be Truth or Dare Walmart Edition.
We're in the car right now and we're driving to Walmart. Now we're getting out of the car.
We made it to Walmart. What? Okay, right now we're in the beverages aisle with Gatorade. And
no, we're not playing hide and seek.
We're playing Truth or Dare.
Yeah.
Okay.
Walking down the wine aisle.
Yeah.
Beer.
Okay, so we are by the milk.
I pick
Dare.
This is actually not Truth or Dare. This is
Dare or Dare.
Dares in Walmart.
Okay.
I've finessed the camera.
Okay. Todd, no. What are you doing, Todd?
Dare or dare? This is actually going to be a dare video dare. Because truth is kind of boring, so we're just going to do dare or dare.
Dare.
And she picked dare. What? Okay, I dare you to take this cheese and put it in a random person's cart. And they can't see that you did it either. It just has to be completely random. Wait.
Lindsay, why are you
She didn't even notice.
Okay,
she's so confused.
She put it back, though.
Dang it, she put it back.
Yeah. Lindsay, dare or dare?
This is a hard decision. I think I'm gonna pick dare.
I dare you to just eat some of these grapes right here. She did it. Say dare or dare. Say Elizabeth, dare or dare.
Elizabeth, dare or dare.
Dare.
I dare you to, okay, so let's come over here where the apples are. You want these apples.
You want the apples.
Okay, it can be anyone.
Just take a bite. just lick it. Lick it.
No, you have to
buy it. No, put it back.
We'll buy it.
Okay, I literally just did it, and I hope no one finds that out.
Now go run and find Tyler and Jordan.
I already took this part. Todd, dare or dare?
Dare.
Okay.
It took him so long to decide.
Come here, Todd.
Okay.
Here.
Still deciding a dare to do.
Yes.
I don't think any of these would be a good dare. Shoot, there's a lady over there.
Can Kay. I do that?
What's your dare for Todd?
Okay, Todd, I dare you to
spray that all over his hair.
It's a dare.
Just do it, Todd, or you have to drink water.
Here, let me help you.
It's supposed to be Todd's dare, not yours, but that's
it. But I helped him. Actually, I dare you to wear these sunglasses the rest of the time we're here.
Okay, so she has to pick out like three pairs.
Yeah, pick out three pairs. I'll pick two of them, and you pick one.
You have to wear them for the rest of the time in the store.
No, you have to wear them so they're noticeable. So like this, and then like.
How about not the rest of the time in the store?
Nope, you have to wear it for the rest of the time. Okay, no.
Yeah,
you just have to walk around. Okay, let's see if people just walk around. Wave at someone. No, you have to have someone notice you. Go wave it that way. It's part of the dare.
Literally just looked like she looked at me.
Wave at her.
Can I take these off now?
No, you have to wear it for the rest of the time.
You
in the
have
store.
To make it so they're noticeable.
It's part of the dare. It's part of the dare.
Okay, fine. Well, then I get to dare all of you.
No.
No, it's part of the dare.
It's my dare.
No.
It's my dare.
Stop touching her. Wave at the lady. Wave at her. Wave at her.
I don't want to wear these.
You have to. It's part of the dare. Do you want to drink toilet water? Would you rather drink toilet water or wear those around the store?
Okay, we're going to be here for like an hour.
You have to make it so they're noticeable.
Anna, well then you have to wear them too.
No, I don't.
No,
it's my dare.
Okay, fine. Dare. Anna, truth or dare? Dare.
Dare.
Okay, I dare you.
She has to wear this in her hair.
But
you have to wear it as bangs.
For the rest
of the time.
Okay,
no, Elizabeth is picking a dare.
You
can't do the same dare. That's boring.
Yeah, so you can't do my dare.
Go pick out a funny dare. This is like medicine. Don't do anything with that.
Like, this is like
you have to wave at one person, and then you can be done.
What?
They didn't even see you.
Do I have to wave for the rest of the store?
Did they see what you were holding?
I made it one
time. You're holding the bag.
No, Annie, you have to have that for the rest of the store. Because you're making me do this for the rest of the store. So you have to have that.
Yeah, you just have to carry it around for the rest of the time.
Okay, Lindsay, I do.
Are these adult diapers?
Yes.
I stole
one. Let me see what they are. Let me see what they are. That's an adult diaper.
It's already recorded.
I dare you to...
You didn't even ask her dare or dare.
I meant...
Oh, I already picked dare, so...
I dare you to... What's gonna happen? I dare you to wear all these headbands at once.
Okay.
That's all of them.
Okay. You are looking fabulous.
Okay, now,
but you know who's even more fabulous?
Now someone do a dare to me.
Okay, Todd, we're gonna find a dare for you. Ready, dare or dare?
Dare.
Dare? Okay, I knew you would pick that.
Okay.
I'm still wearing these headbands. So weird.
What?
Trying to think of a dare for Todd. This looks so weird. Okay, Todd, I have a dare for you.
Okay, what is it?
Marshmallows?
Mm-hmm.
You have to throw them over the aisle because there's a guy over there. So you have to throw them over here, okay? Throw them over it. Okay, we're gonna have to take all the stuff off because our ride is leaving.
This is the end of our video, guys. Thank you so much for watching it. And please smash the like button and the subscribe button so you can be one of the first subscribers of the most amazing YouTube channel on YouTube.
So we're caught up in drama. Oh.